man. I can't get over it. $764,050 in 29 days? This is incredible.
Thanks, man. I mean, I can't get over it. It's £764,000 in 29 days. This is incredible.
I thought I was